A multi-time WWE Champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio!
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Truly the best dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
Face-off we have in the ring. There's loathing someone, and then there's what Mysterio and Rollins have.
They detest each other, Cole. That's the word you're looking for.
I don't know why. Rollins was just trying to make Rey a better man.
Really, Corey? You don't know why Rey would be hostile towards Seth?
Rollins is looking out for the greater good, Saxton. Mysterio was only looking out for his family.
Oh. Rey had that well scouted. Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top.
What an arm drag.
Rollins escaping danger. There's a snapmare.
Oh, my God. Missed timing with that springboard. Into the corner now.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Rollins has him hooked. Face first.
Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Here we go.
You know, Seth Rollins has battled it out with many legendary opponents and won more than his fair share of accolades. You have to think that gives him something of an edge in this matchup, right?
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. Seth walks in the door with an instant advantage in the form of his in-ring experience. The more Seth puts that wisdom to work in this match, the easier it'll be for him to find opportunities to attack. And once he gets going, it's hard to defend against a savvy competitor like Rollins.
Uh-oh.
No!
Well,
is this really gonna happen? Straining those muscles.
This. Oh, look at this.
Trying to turn it around. How impressive is that?
Three. He gets back into the ring.
Sweeps the.
Rollins got out of the way. One
big kick. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Drop kick right on the mic.
Oh my God.
Seth Rollins faltering just a bit.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Staved off that attack.
Getting tossed.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Something's about to go either
from the top.
Catches nothing but air.
He eludes the contact.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, stop right there. Gut.
Headed up. He's thinking big.
Look out.
Oh my goodness.
There's it.
And the pace is quickened courtesy of Seth Rollins.
You can tell Seth is calling on all his in-ring wisdom, finding a big opportunity to attack there.
Double stomp.
Wow, what a kick.
There's a snapmare.
It looks like, yeah, guys, Seth Rollins is busted up.
From the top.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
All the way up, and wow, what a unique counter. Like it's time to dial it up.
6-1-9.
Mysterio from the top.
Strategy, because what he's doing now isn't working.
Not what you want to see by any means.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Taking aim on the arm.
Knee finds the mark.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Campbell crouches in.
Look at the torque.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for this.
A single leg camel catch and a great counter.
Oh, what a kick.
From the middle rope.
Whoa!
Outrageous athleticism.
Rey Mysterio and Seth Rollins making sure neither one forgets this match tonight.
We've seen them battle it out, but tonight feels like they're going the extra mile.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Incoming.
Oh, the diving hurricanrana.
Mysterio, what's he going to do?
From the top!
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Driving the face down.
And Mysterio didn't look so good there.
This right here is a testament to the sheer willpower of Seth Rollins.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up high! Cross body!
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Is bringing.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now.
From the top.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Rollins got out of the way.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Knees!
What a match. What a match.
Taking flight.
Five-star frog splat!
Ray saw that coming.
Place for him to be right now.
All the way down face first. And Rollins was not prepared for Mysterio's signature offense.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
Watch out.
High-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
From the top,
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Falcon Arrow!
Rollins planning out his next move might just be the last one he needs. Mysterio has him hooked. Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second hit now, perhaps.
Three amigo style by Rey Mysterio.
Another big move.
Oh, splash! Mysterio turned his lights off.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now. With tonight's win, Rey Mysterio has to hope that Rollins will crawl into a hole.
I doubt that, Michael. I don't think there's a hole big enough for Seth's ego.